It's almost Christmas. It's almost Christmas. It's almost Christmas. It's almost Christmas. Actually, this is posted on Friday. So it is Christmas. It is Christmas. Christmas.
It's Christmas. The winter solstice was a few days ago. Hanukkah is wrapping up its 8 days of fun. Kwanzaa, the 12 days of Christmas, and Yule are just now starting. Festivus was just the other day. Not to mention the many other things that people may be celebrating this time of year. As someone in the public eye, whatever size public that may be, it is important to know and understand your audience. It is also important to not make assumptions about your audience. If I greet you with Happy Hanukkah and you don't celebrate Hanukkah because you're not Jewish, you may feel as though your religious preference is invalidated and may be isolating. You may question how few people around you understand you and celebrate the holidays as you do. Maybe it's no one. How lonely. If I automatically greet you with Merry Christmas, I am isolating everyone who doesn't celebrate Christmas. Now, I do understand that 83% of Americans do celebrate Christmas, and I am in the Bible Belt, so that percentage is probably a little higher for this particular part of the nation. But I don't want to treat that small percentage of people who are specifically not Christian as though they are insignificant, because they are just as important and just as significant, and they deserve equal validation for their choice of how they celebrate this winter solstice. And so I tell you happy holidays, not to deny and hide my personal religious choice, but as an effort to include yours. The fact that there are people offended when I tell them to have a great winter is the reason this video needs to exist.
See, see, happy holidays. Close enough.
So remember to like this video if you like the winter holidays. Share this video with anybody who is offended when you tell them happy holidays because you didn't specifically guess which denomination of what religion they were to greet them their own personal winter greeting. I don't know how I'm supposed to guess that. I don't think that I'm required to list all of them. It's a lot, and I only have so much time. Subscribe for more videos. I put them out every Friday. I love you guys. I don't know what this was. I love you guys, and I'll see you next year. Mwah.